Ayi webahlali. Usibu kunjengoba kade nicabanga vele ukuthi uhlangahlangene or uyaphambana or kwenzakalana empilweni yakhe since ayeka umsebenzi wokuqashwa ekhokhelwa ngenyanga. Ayi awuke ngize nazo ke indaba ke ngikutshelzi kahle kahle yini lenzakalayo kusibu athe wabambana nayo aze avele abe sengazuthi ke manje uphambene engqondweni. Awuke ubeke indlebe ke emhlali. Ngicela ungakhohlwa phela ukuthi usubscribe, ulike, ufollow, wenze konke nje okuhle emhlali. Ngizoleke nami ngicobelele izindaba. Ngiyanithanda. Bahlali nje basonke besike sabona uDJ Sibu ukuthi ube trenda, ube all over ku online emakuma social media ngoba abahlali bebehlukumezekile beworried ukuthi kahle kahle kwenzakalani ngoDJ Sibu since avele washiya umsebenzi wokuqashwa wayozimela use umuntu obonakala kuma social media ehlangahlangene. Kodwa ke kuyavela ukuthi no akanankinga uright and uyasho nanokuthi njebe zisebenza uya ukusebenza kwakhe kuyaqhubekela phambili impilo iyaqhubeka. So uya advise ukuthi nabanye abaqhubeke nempilo benze izinto eziright uma ukuthi une podcast nawo oyenzayo or unalo oyenzayo qhubeka uzoba right njeba naye uright njebebeka nje vele. Kodwa ke uyaboneka futhi la aphinde wayovela khona eye kumbheki gallery lapho ke ubekade emuhle egqoke kahle ekuyidina gallery kambheki emuhle esmart ngaphandle ke phela kwenwele ngoba phela inwele I think yizo lezehlangahlanganisa abantu bacabange ukuthi sekukhona la kubheda khona. Akukho la kubheda khona kusibu uright bahlali ningahlangahlangani iy'thombe zakhe ishuthi nje isithomba ngazi noma mhlawumbe sasithathe kanjani or phela ingalesikhathi naye sawuqala ukuhasila ukuthi abonise ukuthi yena uyohasila uyozizamela ngokwakhe ukuthi azenzele i-business engeyakhe. Uyasho futhi ukuthi ne-business ye-mofire yakhe iyaqhubeka i-right ayinankinga. So nje abahlali abangabi nankinga yena u-right akana-stress. So ke bahlali ngibonile ukuthi ningumzansi yey niyayifaka lento ukuthi nimnakekele omunye owaziwayo obekade aziwa phela njengo-producer, music producer ukuthi nenze show ukuthi nifuna ukwazi ukuthi uright yonke into yakhe iright. Ngiyanithanda ngalokho ukuthi umuntu niyakhona ukuthi nimnakekele nazi ukuthi isimo sakhe sihamba kanjani. So ke bahlali kuyakhulumeka ukuthi uDJ Sibu akanankinga uright nje wena nawe phikelela ekuthenini wenze okunye ukuthi ube right empilweni ungaphili ngaphandle kokuthi wena uqashiwe. Lesi isifundo asifundisa abantu ukuthi musa uhlala ngaphandle kokuthi wena ngaphansi kokuthi wena uqashiwe ungazizameli enye into empilweni ngoba manje impilo iyashintsha. Asisakholelwa kakhulukazi kuthenini wena fana uhlale umuntu oqashiwe ufuna la kube khona nokunye phela emaceleni okwenzayo okukungenisela imali ukuze impilo iqhubekele phambili. Ngayike simbongele bahlali usibu ukuthi uyaqhubeka nempilo uright akana stress uperfect. Angazi noma abanye besibecabanga ukuthi mhlambe uyaphambana yini manje ekhanda or kwenzakalani ngendaba zenwele zakhe. Shuthi indlela naye athanda ukuthi abe ngakhona ukukhombisa ukuthi uyihustler ukuthi uyahasila. Angikona ke avele nje waba umuntu okanje ukuthi aveze ukuthi uma uhasila I think bekuyindlela yokubonisa ukuthi uma uhasila kumele ube kanje. Kodwa ke noma phela bekhona abakhala ukuthi noma kuthi uyahasila kumele phela ukuzithanda kube khona. hayi uyazithanda uright. Ngizoke nginibonise ezinye zethombe zakhe lapho kade khona ebi gallery kwidina gallery kambeki. Ngiyanithanda ke bahlali, niqhubeke njalo nisubscribe ke nami njengoba ngihasila okwami. Ngithanda ukufa.